Hello and welcome to this episode of Ask the Expert. In case you're wondering what we're doing here, we are testing the strength of a laser-welded seam on a real part. While laser welding has great improvements on welding speed, overall quality and the part distortion, the appearance of the seam is rather narrow on the surface, which raises the question of its stability. So in today's episode, we will have a closer look at the strength of laser welding and the theoretical reasons why it is so strong. In arc welding, there's a strong correlation between the width of the seam, the A value, and the strength. In laser welding, it behaves differently. I have several samples here showcasing the strength. If you look at the tensile strength tests that we welded together, cold, they did not break in the weld seam itself, but in the base material. And we have here these tube connections, which are later implemented into an heat exchanger, which looked like this, until we tested it up to 548 bars. And again, they did not break in the weld seam, but in the base material, showing that it's very strong. And of course, the part that I just destroyed didn't break at all, it only deformed. So let's have a look at the theory and why the seam width is not the important value anymore and how strong laser welding actually is. If you look at these cross sections, the decisive factor now with laser welding is the connected area. If you look at these cross sections, here you can see a typical max seam with the A value drawn to it. Here we can see from the outside very narrow but very deep welded. So the A would be theoretically here the full connection. And now there is a simple equation to look at showing how and why laser welding is so strong. And that is sigma, the tension in the part, equals the force that is applied divided by the area. And if we say that force is now constant, there's a clear correlation between the inner tension and the area that is connected, saying that if you do not have full connection of the sheets, the tension will be bigger in that area, especially bigger than the surrounding sheet, and therefore break within the seam. With laser welding, we can achieve full penetration up to 10 millimeters and create the maximum strength. So, as a summary, laser welding can achieve exceptionally high strength. This capability is a result of its characteristic deep seam and therefore the full connection of the sheets. Now this specific part is definitely strong enough. We can certainly perform welding trials for you if you want to test your parts and then assess their strength together. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Thank you very much for your attention. Take care and have a good day.